Ayi webahlali ngoba omunye phela oyiblogger ubesethe ungenela usijava umtshela the way asenoma koti abayifonga khona. Ngenhlanhla ke ngokuthi nabanye bayazi indaba ukuthi hayi bo usijava unoma koti abayi-3. Lo okwesithombeni akhuluma ngaye lo oyiblogger ukuthi ngumakoti wakhe. Umakoti kangizwe babeke emngcwabeni kababa omunye osebenza okhozini FM enkandla. Hayike bahlala umeke ngize nezinye futhi indaba ke zakhe usijava ngokuthi bamsola ukuthi uthanda kakhulu abantu besimame. Kodwa ngenza njani ke phela umuntu esilise ngazobathanda abantu besimame. Awumeke ngize nazo umhlali. Hayike bahlali omunye la uthe uthi uya Twitter ke bahlali ukhuluma ngokuthi ucela ukuthi abolekwe istudio. It's like uke wasiboleka kusijava but wavele nje washona etangeni. So manje ushuthi useze wazama ukuthi ngcono ucela ukuboleka kwabanye istudio ukuze ufuna ukurekhoda ubaby wakhe, igirlfriend yakhe. So washo ukuthi yena usekhathele ngoba kungathi ukwakhuluma nosijava but usijava akaphumi nangqikithi uyena nje akafuni ukuphuma neqiniso ukuthi kahle kahle wenza kanjani, uyavuma noma uyalo. So iyasho ke le nsizwa ukuthi iyacela onestudio ayiboleke istudio ngoba ifuna ukurekhoda ubaby wayo. So manje usijava yena ngokwakhe uthi letha la kimi ugirlfriend shuthi uye ozomrecorda since kwistudio esakhe. Like angazi noma ngizothi kube ne-misunderstanding yini lana ngoba yena uthi letha intombi kumi shuthi ngirekhodise but it's like ubhuti lo ubefuna kube nguye ozoyirekhodisa i-girlfriend yakhe irekhodiswe nguye not mhlawumbe iyorekhodiswa ngomunye umuntu. So manje iy'ndaba zashintsha-ke bahlali sekungazi uthi usijava uzifunela abafazi nje uzifunela le ntombazane ukuthi ayibuye ibe ngeyakhe ngoba nakwazi ukuthi unabafazi abawu-3 okusho ukuthi-ke manje ufuna uku-eda lena ibe ngeyesi-4. Angazi-ke bahlali ukuthi nina le ndaba nizoyibona kanjani kodwa lenye aseqaleni yokuthi thiwa ukuke sithombeni nomuntu wesifazane umakoti kangizwe lo okusho ukuthi-ke manje le girlfriend yalo bhuti ibisizoba umakoti wesi-4 mhlawumbe kusijava ngoba unukeka ngokuthi nje ebafazini esiketini akacushwa ngesiketi kodwa-ke uzokwenza njani kwaphela umuntu wesilisa naye. Nawe uyabazi-ke abahlali namakhomenti wabo wejesu wami amakhomenti abahlali azokuphambanisa ikhanda. Omunye kuyasho ukuthi awasindu ladies ama ngabe nayo lapho esibalweni. Omunye kuyasho ukuthi hawu busu uyifunela wena manje mpoka baba ukuthi ayize la intombazana uyakonje bathwitheka indlela ezahlukahlukene abantu ukuthi ubhuti akalethe intombi angaleke ekhuluma akalethe intombi kusijava. So nje uyabona ukuthi vele when it comes to izinto abantu vele bazophendula ngendlela zabo ababona ngayo or umuntu achaze ngendlela abona ngayo. You will never make omunye umuntu abe satisfied angakhomenti something ngento othi mhlawumbe uyayenza or ngento obufuna ukuyenza. Obvious there will be a comment ezokuthinta vele. So-ke-ke indaba kasijava-ke injalo ukuthi ubhuti abantu beboleka istudio kodwa-ke kusho ukuthi-ke wangaphenduli usijava ngesikhathi. So uyasho ubhuti lokuthi usekhathele ukuncengana nosijava ucela omunye onestudio amboleke istudio ukuze arekhodise intombi yakhe. Nako-ke sekuvela amagama okuthi-ke uthe usijava letha intombi yakho kusho ukuthi letha intombi kumina ngiyirekhodise. Hayi-ke kusho ukuthi-ke lapho emva kwalokho sekuvele ukuthi-ke kusho ukuthi yena uyifunela unkosikazi kusho ukuthi ufuna ukum-eda kulaba abakhona. kodwa ke angiboni mina ukuthi kanjalo mhlambe nje it was just a misunderstanding I don't think usijabu umuntu onjalo mhlambe ke phela umuntu ngeke umazi ingaphakathi lakhe kahle kahle ukuthi kanjalo kodwa ke cela ukunqamuka lana ke bahlali ningisubscribe leni like and follow ngiyanithanda uLetha.